Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to my final day at Weymouth. Well, this is my final day in Weymouth. What am I going to do? I don't know. I've already been up for Weymouth. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go now. I was going to go to Weymouth Market, but that's been and gone. That's not Swanery car park, which it usually is. So not sure today. And I tell you, today my last day is the best day of the day. Look at that beauty. That is what you call beauty. A bit windy, a little bit cold, but it's gonna warm up. Look at it, blue skies, hardly any clouds in the sky. Good day for windsurfing, I'd say. So, yeah, all good. So I'm not really sure what I'm going to do today. I've just got to wait. I got to weigh up my options, really. So, whatever I do, I'm sure I'll have a good day. I've had a cracking week so far. Went into Weymouth Town Centre just to familiarise myself with restaurants and bars and all that. And then I went to, on Tuesday, I stayed in Weymouth on Tuesday, I didn't go anywhere. And then yesterday I went into Dorchester to go to their market. And it was brilliant. Well, it's alright. Got Mum an extra birthday present, which was nice. All I need to do now is get her a card, but that's it. So, today I might go and pop into town then and get Mum a card. And then I will see Mum on Friday, so all good. So, yeah. That's been my week so far. Last day tomorrow. Last day today, I catch the 10 past 11 train to Bath Spa, get into Chipman Station at 5 to 3 to see my daddy Woof Woof and mummy Woof Woof. Yeah, see them. Haven't seen them for 4 days. Well, actually, it'd be 5. So, yeah. All good. Right, that's me for now. Signing off. I will see you laters.